back. We are us, and this is Ender Lilies. I appreciate you guys coming back for more. I've missed it. Are we going the right way? We can swim now, so we should probably... Rather than going forward, we need to go back. See if we can go any higher from here. If we can't, we'll just head to the right and see where we can swim. Oh, it's this place. Yeah, there's no way we're going any further. Unless... That was worth a try. I wish you would dare challenge me again. Just take a moment and just come together and admit that this, the music in the background and the lyrics combine with the atmosphere of this area. It's haunting, right? I think that's the only word that can accurately describe it. Why do we? I don't really want her. I'm just sad. I could go back, but I don't see any point in doing that. She doesn't seem the, I don't remember what the frick she's called, she's not a fungal witch, right? This is a fungal sorcerer. Attack. absolutely finger licking. Ooh, speaking of which, what in the world? Glad I did decide to come back, so we could get a chain of sorcery, granting an additional relic slot. Objective we've set out for today, because I will end up wandering every inch of every map. Wait, I don't want her. Dark Witch Elaine, that's her name. Fungal sorcerer. I want to use the fungal sorcerer because the fungal sorcerer can actually be used in combination, well, right before our main attack. It does really nice damage really quickly over a pretty decent area. I was a little afraid there. Oh, they do go through. Oh. There can never be too much of that. Have some of mine. We've been here. Dang it. As much as I like the fungal sorcerer, you had better believe that I'm going to switch to the merchant as soon. Hold on. Well, as soon as I become aware that there's a boss coming up, because that's just free DPS. When I've harped on that point plenty of times before, I would imagine. All I have to do is just wait. Never be too safe. Back up. At the very least, I want to make sure I'm absolutely thorough in exploring every area where there's water. Suspicious. Extremely suspicious. Ah! Down here. I'm going to be honest, and I'm going to tell you guys that I actually forget that I can switch between two different sets of spirits. Whoops. I really do wish I could put the merchant on the other set, summon him, and then have him stay. Because that's currently not the way it works. I'm fine with that. I'm just sad. There we go. Come on. Come on. That's a good boy. Come on, boy. I will admit that is a little cruel, but I mean, they're monsters anyway. Down. Oh. We don't do that here. Goodies and nothing I can do with them quite yet. Sir, we don't do that here. not see up there. I just wanted to see him disappear. He is not an aquatic spirit, so I can't use him down there. Which I'm sure you guys have picked up on. Rusted blue ornaments. Increases damage dealt by aquatic attacks. The first gift ever given to a girl who grew up in the coven. Lost and washed away by the rain. The engraving on this treasured item can no longer be read. I mean, that's cool, but... Right, we can block, can't we? It is so easy for me to forget that I have the ability to block now. Red barricades that are fractured like that are... easier to break. I don't need to be as high up. I have to go back up there. Nah. But we do have to go down. Thank you. don't know why it was trying to jump from one side to the other, as if there was no water there. Since we've got the space, why not? Here, I thought we were getting tons of blight. Bye-bye, birds. I'm curious how I'm supposed to get across here. So that's why we didn't. Quite well. Okay, you have to go. him. Ooh, hold on. I want that. Just like that, we're back where we started. Welcome back. We are us, and this is the second beginning of the video. Okay. What to do now? Hold on. There's somewhere we can go from here. Oh, I see how I ended up here. And I see why I made no progress towards that other side. It's definitely doing more damage down here underwater. Bye bye now. Secrets up there. No. See, I am trying to be better about incorporating the switching mechanic that they've given us. Talk about what that looks like, because that looks like her. Let's go further up and see if there's a switch up here. Of the White Priestess of the Palm found. It appears that the White Priestess was allowed entrance to the Coven, a space usually exclusive to sorcerers, and a magical tool was made there for her. Well, let's go and find that. What happens if that open that over there? I unfortunately missed the first part of what he said because I wasn't expecting him to speak again. So that's how we're going to play it, huh? So I'm guessing that there's a boss somewhere in this general area. And I'm excited. We can't have you making that noise. Something above, but no way for me to get there. Oops. trying to check the walls and make sure I don't miss any secrets that make us even a little bit stronger. No, we don't do that here. So we're probably not going to bother trying to touch those. Never touch the red water. We don't have any more heals outside of the one. We're nearly down half of our health. How far are we? So far from a respite. This path is not available in the early access version. But let us just take a moment and suppress our urge to vomit. And so we go back. Anyway, even with all of my enemies dead and nothing left for me to do but to return to the safety of my bench, I can't help but just marvel, not this way, marvel at the backgrounds of the sound design that is in place in this game. We took the long way around. Ladies and gentlemen, that's all for today. I know we've made no actual forward progress, but did in fact, I'm guessing I know what the prayer plus did. Rather than increase the number of prayers we could perform, I think it increased the value that we get out of the healing. We didn't have an opportunity to actually test the theory out, or we did and I wasn't paying attention. Either way, this video has come to an end. I hope you guys have enjoyed this deeper look into the game. It is still in early access. I don't believe there have been any updates since its release. But we've played, I think, not including today's video, we've played, according to what I saw last, 4.1 hours in this. We've got 4.1 hours invested in this game. And while we were sort of cut short in our adventure down below, I can't help but wonder how much more is left ahead of us as well. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed yourselves, and I hope that you come back for more. And so with all that said, we will see you next time.